Okay.
Versus Herb Powers, one of the fitness gurus at Anytime Fitness. Here to show you how to do it wrong. Make sure you keep your back straight. Make sure you move in and out. Slow and methodical rows. And just go all the way in. Hold it. All the way out. And remember, it's as slow and release. And release. Make sure you breathe. But the most important thing is to make sure you keep your back straight as you can. As you can tell, on how it tightens, that's what you want. One more. This is Mark Powers, Anytime Fitness, and that's how you do it rolling.